Across Florida, flags are flying at half-staff in remembrance of former Florida Governor and U.S. Senator Bob Graham. The news of his passing broke Tuesday night. Yesterday, a procession took place from Gainesville to a Tallahassee funeral home. Governor Ron DeSantis ordering flags to be lowered to half-staff from sunrise to sunset each day until the former governor's